Now, Frank Sinatra, they call him the chairman of the board because he runs show business. He is perceived as the guy who can bless certain people. And look, we're together singing each other's songs.
For my darling, I love you.
Man, that's pretty.
And I always will.
Elvis, some radio stations are cutting out rock and roll. What's your comment on that, and what do you think would happen to your career if rock and roll died up?
If rock and roll died completely out, well, then I'd have to do something else. And a lot of music, maybe opera.
Elvis,
I don't know, really.
Elvis, when he was in the army, he was exposed to a lot of European music, and he particularly loved Mario Lanza. And Mario Lanza was an opera singer. And I think that's where this cross-fertilization happens.
Vite amare quando è bello, spira tanto sentimento, fammi cambiare.
When we kiss, my heart's on fire.
Elvis changed his musical style and his voice. The way he spoke changed very much. Elvis becomes really serious after the army with big vocal singing.
He can get almost into that sort of operatic range. So as soon as he's back from the army, the colonel gets him right into the studio again. They're recording stuff that is much more adult-leaning.
The thing about Elvis as an artist is he had hits in every genre. Does he sound like Elvis in every song? Yeah. How do you do that? It's not like he changed himself. He makes those genres bend to him, not the other way around.
Won't you please surrender to me?
It's the pure arc light of his talent.
Your arms, your heart, dear.